Ting-a-ling-a, ting-a, ting-a-ling-a, 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 ting-a-ling-a,
ting-a-ling-a,
ting-a-ling-a, hold on. All right, we back now. You should be dead now. Hey, in your head now. What's up?
Hi.
You crazy peasants and you
mortal people.
Mortal people. You like my D? You like my D? I'm King D. Ha. Nah. So it is. I know. I won't post this up until, like, most likely either the end of this month or the second day of February. So, but this is 2019. I didn't even know that was a weird real year, but apparently it is. And we're getting started with a lot of stuff, man. Getting started with a lot of stuff. What did we get started this year on?
Videos.
This YouTube channel. I started making videos again.
I started some new poll stuff.
She got new makeup. She about to do tutorials.
A lot of stuff going on.
It's a whole bunch of stuff going on. So, like, I can't contain it though. Like,
I'm so excited and I just can't hide it. I'm about to lose control and I think I like it. I'm excited.
Alright.
Of course. Sucks to be done.
Don't have kids. Yeah.
So we got a lot of topics for the next few car talks.
Yeah, we do. Got a lot of topics.
I lock it.
You want to hear the most annoying sound in the world? And that's what you get. You almost hit the car.
I didn't hit the car.
Okay. You almost.
I didn't almost hit the car.
Show me how to drive. Not better than me.
Why haven't you driven so before you was born?
I've been driving since I was in the womb. Your womb. Actually, my womb. And I kicked and I punched to get out. Like that. No, but like, guys.
So, yeah. I'm starving.
Yeah, we got, if you haven't been, I'm a robot. If you haven't been to Killian's.
It's Killian's.
Killian's.
And it's on 16th and Spring Garden.
Philly. It is in Philly.
It's a little pub, a little bar.
I'm gonna look directly at you. It's phenomenal.
Their buffalo wings are amazeballs. Like, definitely gotta try it.
Okay.
The thing is, they're nice and juicy.
It's oh my fantastic. God. It's fantastic. I have never finished a wing in my life. But when I go to this place and I eat their buffalo wing, I don't even like hot stuff. I don't even like buffalo nothing. But when I go to this place and I eat their hot wings,
oh, we should go lobby in our buffalo wings.
Now?
No!
Oh, okay.
Not while I'm driving.
You place cameras all up in the... Ooh, that's a nice light. Ooh.
I know! Okay. Look at that!
I did just leave it up there, but then you got the bag in the
back. You don't have to worry about that bag. That's my lunch bag.
Got the bag in the back. Yeah, the ground is in there.
I'm making spaghetti for dinner.
She's making spaghetti.
I haven't had ambrosia salad in a long time.
Ambrosia. kombucha salad is.
It's really good. It's weird, but it's really good. It's like different fruits and marshmallows.
I hate coconut.
What's coconut in it?
I hate coconut. And ambrosia salad. It sounds so good.
Ambrosia.
Ambrosia.
Look at that G Shock. That's nice.
Oh.
Like,
I thought you said G Spot. What? Excuse me?
Look at these skins.
And it's bad. It's staying there, getting there, bad.
Spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, when you trippin', get your moon right. Shorty look good in the moon, when you trippin', get your moon right. Shorty look good in the moonlight. All the fucking niggas don't find mine. Feel like.
Sorry about that. Matilda!
You haven't seen the movie yet. You gotta see the movie.
No, oh my goodness, guys. Dude, let me tell you a story. So I was outside, right? And I was.
Now this is a story all about how
my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I like to take a minute, just sit right there, tell you how I came to
there.
I was for a cab, and when it came near, the lights played dice in the mirror. If this big, I say this happened there, little thing, go home to Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, raised the bell to the patio, smell you later, little thing, then I was finally there, sitting on the floor, and that's a big Bel Air. We love you, Will Smith. And I know in the other video, I was saying Jada, I meant Willow. I got my girls mixed up. Ha! Like my underwear. Like. Ha! Ha!
Shut up.
Oh.
Shut up.
So yeah, one day I was outside and I was playing and.
It was one time at day camp.
I was outside and I was walking to the store and I was talking to my bro Angel. And I walked him home because he had to get some. And this guy, he was in a car. And, you know, I didn't think anything of it. He was just in a car. Cool. And he got out the car and he approached me. And he was like, hey, yo, you looking for some weed? I was like, nah, man, I'm good. He's like, well, you can get my number. I was like,
he must have thought you was.
I don't think. No, I said, no, I'm fine. And I didn't know what to say, so I was like, no, I'll find you. So he's probably just waiting at his house somewhere, I don't know, and thinks I'm actually gonna find him. I'm not.
What big dumb black truck? That could have went so many different ways coming out of my mouth.
Yeah. Glad I got that. So glad I got that.
Did you record that?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, the road rage.
So yeah, that was a weird experience I ever had. And then another guy was like, hey, yo. Okay, so I don't know if he wanted me to cut weed or like cut his weed, like his garden, or he was offering me weed. But this is, you know, I walked 2 blocks from my house to my sister's house and such imaginable things happened. It's like SpongeBob.
Filters.
I'm trying to take a picture right now. I have to take some pictures.
Selfie.
But first, let me take a selfie. I just took 5 selfies. I got so scared right now. Cause she was like,
yeah,
whoa!
She was going over.
let me tell you guys something. I don't like ungrateful people. And I'm going to say it right now. I hate ungrateful people. People that are not appreciative in what I give them.
She got a government license plate. What do you do, miss?
Like, I don't understand. How can you be so ungrateful? Gave somebody everything. I did stuff for them without them even asking. Asked if they're okay. If I ask me, when am I going home? You funny. I need a little Men in Black to just.
I remember that song. The good guys dressed in black. Remember that, just in case you ever face in contact. The title held by me, MIB. If you think you saw, you did not see. Remember that song?
So much more.
Okay.
Here come Men in Black.
Just walk with me. Just walk with me. Just walk with me.
Hey.
Slide.
Slide.
Remember that?
I remember. The great Will Smith. All right, I got a couple of things for you guys, so it won't be so. Which one, Ma? Pun jokes, would you rather's, or just facts?
Just facts for 1,000, Alex.
Scratch that. Can't go to just facts. So, I have to choose another.
Just jokes. That sounds funny.
Fun jokes.
Funny.
Yeah. All right, now you gotta pick again. Human body, business, crime, education, entertainment, food, health, nature, people, places, technology. Food. Okay. I guess kept going. Whoa. I guess kept going. Okay. I heard a joke about chocolate bars and it made me snicker.
That sounds like.
Good. Okay, next joke.
Would you freaking. Mercy upon my soul! Dumbass. Was you recording? Goof Troop over here don't know how to drive.
Okay. Look at this one right here. He don't know what he doing. Crazy. Wow. Alright. Why do people buy coffee with?
What do people buy coffee with?
Oh, that does say what. I thought it said why. I'm like.
Why?
What do people buy coffee with?
Beans? I don't know.
Starbucks.
That was so funny.
Okay, another one. Selling coffee has its perks for those who have been so lucky.
That's so funny.
With all these coffee jokes.
Why is it just all coffee?
I think so. I picked food. Like,
fruit? Like
the coffee tasted like mud because it was ground a couple of minutes ago. Sorry. Is your coffee your daily grind?
This is so dumb. Like, this is so dumb. This is beyond dumb.
I don't want to do food anymore.
Let's do something else.
Work, transportation, technology, places, people, nature, health, entertainment, and
nature.
Okay. Mr. Mushroom could never understand why he wasn't looked on as a real fun guy.
I don't understand.
Yeah, I don't get that either. Okay, next one.
Burger Palace, I think that's what that is. His shirt. Look like it.
He's a good man.
Bob's Burger Palace. That's another place you guys gotta go to.
Yeah, Bob's Burger Palace.
Bob's Burger Palace. Amazing burgers. Amazing gourmet burgers. Like, don't go there thinking you're gonna spend like $1 for a burger. It's not gonna happen. You're getting an amazing gourmet burger. Like, thick, juicy, ready to devour. Like, amazing, amazing burger.
It's true. And the best...
The milkshakes?
Oh, my God. I was about to say that.
Oh, say it.
The best milkshakes you will ever have in your life.
I'm going to drink some of my tea on that. My tea.
She got it for Christmas, and she's so hyped.
Still warm.
She made it at 3 a.m. in the morning.
3:30 in the morning, and it is now almost 1:40. And my tea is still warm.
Go around this bus.
No, because I gotta turn.
Okay. Next one, I guess. The apple crossed the street because he wanted to get to the other side of the road.
That was cute.
Oh, God.
I bought my own pickle.
What are these pickles? You see her hat? You see a little hat there? A little Jack hat. I told you guys, she loves Jack. Loves him. She even got the socks, but...
I'll show you my socks, but I'm dropping.
There's some.
I'll show them to you later. Such a beautiful day outside. Such a nice day. People keep looking at me. Don't look at me, man. Don't look at me. I've done nothing to you. Look at that cat. He's so cute. Those are apartments? Ooh, goodness.
Don't look like it.
Apartments. Look like a community town.
Look like a home for old people.
Well,
your phone wet?
Emails. Probably junk mail. Okay. Spam mail.
Come on. We are hitting the 18-minute mark. What is there left to say?
Come and knock on our door.
Come and knock on our door.
We've been waiting for you.
We've been waiting for you.
Yeah, but that's the old show.
Three's Company. Da-na-na. Do you want to sign out with a song, or?
Oh, what song this time?
I don't know. I edited that last video, and we did a lot of Billie Eilish. Like, it was, I had to write down how many times Billie Eilish was played, and it was a lot. Like,
let's close it out with, are you going back up?
We closed it out to Little Baby, I think our first time. That was our first video. We closed it out to Little Baby. So I don't know what music we're going to close out to. Catch us next time on Dragon Ball Z.
This is
this remix. I'm so glad that it's a green light because people are right near me and they're looking at me like I'm crazy, but can't wait to see you on YouTube.
You can be me when you look this clean. I'm a classic man. Calling on me like a young OG. I'm a classic man.
We're gonna have another video, y'all. We're gonna be dancing. So,
yeah, I'm ready.
Stay tuned.